I am N.C. Deburma. Full name is Narendra Chandra Deburma. We shall apprise of and we shall tremendously approach them for creating more jobs for the millions of the unemployed in all over India and also around 6 lakhs of the unemployed of Tripura state, in particular about 1.35 lakhs of the scheduled tribe educated and unemployed of Tripura state. Better education, as per existing educational scenario, so far the Tripura state is concerned, we have very limited higher educational facilities. Particularly, we have only 3 universities, that also 2 of the private organizations. So there should be more universities for the general education, as well as for the technical and professional education also. We shall put forward our demand for having more medical colleges, more engineering colleges, more IITs, and so on, so that the younger generation of Tripura state, who are now studying in the college level, graduate level, postgraduate level, and also in the higher level, and they should be guaranteed for their jobs through employment, through generations of the employment in different sectors. It is very, very important issue. You know that we have got the now that Paltana, the very giant hydroelectric project, which is generating more than 700 megawatt in the single unit. But the fact remains that the entire Tripura state, particularly in the hilly regions, where the tribal people are inhabiting, there are as many as 1,446 tribal hamlets which have not covered by the electricity. So our topmost priority will be to cover the uncovered electricity areas of the hilly people who are habitating in small habitats and paras all over the state. This is the main issue for the 21st century. So we shall look forward that the new government in the center, as well as the all political parties who are the partners and members representing in the parliament, they should take every effort for women empowerment in better way, particularly for reservation of seats up to 50% in all the electoral institutional exercise, as well as all the government and the non-government institutions. First and foremost shall be just to address the inequality of development, just to address the inequality of development in between the hills and the plain and the town areas. That is the most priority we shall assign if we are elected and representing for the people of Tripura in the parliament.